time now for our bite of the week, and it comes from a Portland resident at a community meeting with the National Water Commission. Now, the NWC criticized some residents of protesting, even though they had illegal connections. But this resident says not so. Here's our bite of the week.
This bill, I just get it Friday gone that they said come and give me. I said I want $40,245. If they carry me to court, I'm going to court in the name of Jesus.
Bite of the Week, brought to you by...